shit. Gonna slam my wrist. 30 round clip. What a dick. You know about that shit.
Alright, this is how I mix vocals like Baby Santana. Santana's been blowing up recently because of Antisocial 1 and 2. And a lot of people have been trying to get his vocal mix. So I created the vocal mix for the song Antisocial. Alright, to start off, I have a limiter. What this does is it essentially boosts it a little bit, makes your voice a little bit louder. And then it has a ceiling turned down, so the volume can't pass above a certain point. So it basically just makes your vocals really crisp and sound very nice. Yeah, that's about it. After that, I have a compressor. Everyone knows how this works. It's basic settings. It just boosts your vocals and makes them sound crisp, very similar to the limiter. Yeah, pretty basic settings. You can copy these. After that, I have Auto-Tune Artist, which I'm using Antares, because it's better than Antares Evo. And I have it turned up all the way, almost. I have Flex-Tune at 5, but otherwise I have Retune at 0 and Humanize at 0, which means that there's going to be a lot of Auto-Tune on the vocals. But I just like it that way, and that's how it sounds in the song Antisocial. Alright, so this EQ, what it does is it cuts off the very lows, and then it cuts out this low frequency that shows up in your voice when you record that doesn't sound good in a song mix, so a lot of people cut it out. And this EQ also boosts highs up here, and that's about it. After that, I have a second EQ. It entirely cuts off the lows right here, and it cuts off some of the mid frequencies, which sometimes just get loud when you record. It won't make it as abrasive on your ears once you boost it after. Alright, after that, I have Maximus as a de-esser. I know a lot of people use Nectar. I also use Nectar on my own presets, but a lot of people don't have it because you either have to buy it or crack it. So I'm just using Maximus because it comes with FL Studio. It's stock. After that, I'm using Fresh Air. It's a saturizer. You can download it online. It's free. I like it more than Soundgoodizer because it has two knobs, and it just gives you a lot more control. And yeah, I have it set to 33 and 33, so it has like an equal balance on the highs and the mids, and just make sure your voice is very like fresh and crisp after you take out all the bad frequencies. After that, I just have delay and reverb, and that's it. Alright, for the bars, since I was recording on the Antisocial beat, I just layered my vocals for the intro because they have like a bunch of yas and woes, like
yeah,
like that, because I don't know. And for the verse, I just punched in bar after bar because Santana does this on Antisocial 1 and 2 because it just makes it so when you rap fast, you don't sound out of breath, basically, and it sounds good. So all together with the preset, it should sound like this.
I'm a little tiffin, I'd love me a bag of an even to go cop a crib in Miami. I'm only 14, but I'ma blow up, and as soon as I do, I'ma get me a Grammy. She told me that I am the girl, so I told her, I know, baby, girl, like, do you understand? She followed my IG, I followed her back, and she came to my crib, and she took off her panties. She asked my 10, are you into social? And I told her, no, girl, I'm socially antsy. I put on my hands, and I pulled on my blick, and pull out my katana, I feel like Tiana. Me and Giuseppe, we hit Benny Hannes, it's been a sip, she like, boy, you so fancy. I put on my gin and a fence, and they hop on my way like a bunch of chimpanzees.